told you you were beautiful. Would you date me on the regular?
Tell me, would you?
Well, baby, I've been around the world, but I ain't seen myself another girl
like you.
What's up? Welcome back to my channel. I know it's been a minute, but we're getting back into a try-on haul. So, we got some random pieces that just caught my eye on the site. So, if you would like to see what all I got, you already know what to do. Just keep on watching. So, to jump off this try-on haul, let's get into this top. So cute, so fun. I love that it ties in the back. Very breathable, completely mesh, and has amazing stretch. And I decided to go ahead and pair it with these denim distress shorts, and because the top is so structured, I wanted something with a little more distressing, so I love the combination of the two. The shorts fit bomb too. You see these lady lumps? Yes. Moving into this skirt, I love the way it looked on the site, and I thought because it was leather I needed to size down, but I actually could have stayed with my typical size because we have space. Do you see the room? This is supposed to be a micro mini, so it's not hitting where I would really want it to, but I love the look of it, and if I had my true size, oh baby, this would be it. Then moving into these platform shoes, OMG. When I say I get so many compliments on these shoes, they're comfortable. The platform helps you to walk easier because your foot is more level and the straps hold your foot in place, so it's not like slapping your foot or loose while you're walking. These are very comfortable and I can last all night in them, and they go with a plethora of outfits and anything that I can come up with in my closet. Moving into this bag, do you see the shimmer and shine? You know she's a girly girl and we love all that glitters, dances, diamond, all of that. This bag is so cute, can dress it up and dress it down. You see I have it more with the streetwear style, but you could also wear this with something more luxurious, more formal, and still get the job done. It's giving me designer vibes, which she loved that designer looks for the low, because we save coin around these parts, and it does have enough space to fit my phone, couple makeup items, and all my money, honey. Now let's get into the funnest piece of this try on haul. We got this two-piece rainbow knit set, and when I say it looks and fits so good, again, so many compliments, and I decided to pair it with these mules. I've been loving mules. They're just easy to put on and they're comfortable, and I think this completed the look. And I also decided to pair it with this jelly bag. It was just giving me very much summer, very much like go girl girl, I am the moment, look at me. I love the way the set feels. It stretches out as you wear it, but I wouldn't typically say that it has a normal stretch. I love the way that it's sitting and fitting on my body, and yes, we got a little cheek action, and I ain't mad at it. Your girl feels and looks good, and again, so many compliments, and I put this on my Magic Links and y'all were going crazy for it. So if you didn't get it before, you need to go ahead and get it now. This set is so fun, and of course we love matching sets because we can rock them with separates, so I can switch up the top or switch up the bottom and still have a bomb look. Next, we're going to get into another pair of shoes. I've been living for the platforms. If you are trying to get into heels, you're trying to practice walking, platforms are going to be the way to go, and this is definitely the time because they are on trend. When you lift yourself up and make your foot more even, it's just easier to walk, and we found a new way to tie these strap-up detail heels so you can wear them, again, keeping the shoe to your foot so you don't have any issues when you're walking. Last all night, honey. Now let's get into this top. I love the way that it looked. I had a different look going for it, but I can see myself pairing this with so many other items in my closet. It has cute little bar details going down the center, so it's not a typical button-up, but we still get the button-up vibe. It's a little bit oversized, and I love the sleeve detail, which is a little bit wider. So again, I see myself pairing this with so many different items in my closet. And for this look, I wanted to pair it with these leggings. Also had this for another look, but it didn't quite come together. I love the mesh inset. It's giving a sexy vibe. These leggings are super stretchy and very comfortable. I'm gonna wear them out, baby. I'm gonna wear them out. Now into this super sexy ribbed tank. It was the cutouts for me. It was the cutouts. It was the cut at the bottom. I do wish I would have sized up and stuck to my normal 2X because it was a little bit more fitted than I would like. But overall, I love the look, and I actually don't need to wear a bra with this, so excuse that. This shirt, this top is gonna do it. Add a little razzle dazzle to any outfit. It's so simplistic, but those minor details with the cutouts takes the sexy up just a tad, and that's always what we want. And to complete this look, I decided to pair it with these super cute glasses. They're kind of see-through sheer, so it's like you can still see my eyes. I can dazzle you with my eyes. But we're just adding a little detail, a little pop, and I love that. And we know all accessories on Fashion Nova's website are going to be affordable because, again, we care about saving the coin. So jazz up your look for the low, and you can do so many different things with it. Now moving into the final piece of this haul, this dress. Oh my goodness, the colors, the swirl. I've been living for the swirl print for summer, really for a minute now. It's just, the swirls give me psychedelic vibes, and that's just been the vibe that I've been on lately. So I love this. And although it is long sleeve, this is a very breathable dress, so I love that. But also, you know, DIY crafty tan, she's good for chop some stuff up. So I will cut these sleeves off at some point. But I love the silhouette of this dress and how it sits and fits on my body. It has the button-up detail going all the way down. And you see how it's hugging these curves. I love the length. And because it has so many colors in it, I can wear so many different color shoes, styles of shoes, and complete the look however I see fit. I feel so sexy in this. You can button it all the way up. Or you know me, she loves to give a little titty moment. So the buttons do it. I feel so cute and sexy, and you can dress this up or dress this down and do what you need because it's going to get the job done, okay? And that is going to wrap up this Fashion Nova Curve try-on haul of these things on the site that just really grabbed my eye. And I said, you know what? Let's see what they're hitting for. So I hope you enjoyed this haul, and you definitely need to subscribe so you don't miss the next one. Go over, hit the bell, and hit all videos so you're always notified when I have a brand new upload. And I can't wait to see y'all in my next video. Thank you.